Disturbing photos of dead Buddhist monk standing and smiling 2 months after he died. Staggering photos show a deceased Buddhist monk smiling and in a state of excellent preservation despite dying on November 16 last year. The monk was being exhumed by his dedicated followers as part of a ritual. Luang Phor Pian was a revered monk and spiritual leader but died of illness in a hospital in Bangkok, Thailand, aged 92. When he died, he was taken to a temple for burial. But this week his followers removed his body from his coffin as part of a traditional Buddhist ceremony. They were shocked to find the monk had barely decayed and appeared to have a smile on his face. Local media report that his body appeared in a state consistent with someone who had been dead for no more than 36 hours. Pian's peaceful state has been described as a sign the spiritual leader has truly reached nirvana. Spectators took photos as the monk was paraded through the crowd and the images were shared on social media. Reports said the monks removed the body to fit it with new, clean robes. In Indonesia, there is a ritual called manin, or the ceremony of cleaning corpses, in which families dig up their relatives and put them into new clothes. Tradition says the spirit of a dead person must return to their village of origin. This means if a person dies on a journey, the family would go to the place of death and walk them back to the village.
Please subscribe to us on YouTube, Facebook and Twitter. You can visit us on www.therealthingme.webs.com.